Hello everyone, hope you guys are ready to race tonight, and we gotta kill it. It's Varun and Pooja's cocktail. But before we do that, I wanna say a few words about Varun, my fucking boy. As long as I can remember, he's always been there. There's just something about this boy, you know, you're just gonna have a great night with him when he's there. There's no fucking way you can go home without a crazy fucking memory of that night when he's up to rage with you guys. He's the first person I call to when I want to share my highs and lows. And the thing is, that's so amazing about him is that if you tell him there is just some problem, you know, in your life, he'll leave everything and just come to you regardless of what he's doing. Pooja, you've got a fucking diamond. I hope you guys have the best fucking life. I love you both.
Come on, give him a huge round of applause for that, everybody. Coming up next, we have Abhineet.
Hi guys, I'm Abhineet. For all the single girls who didn't know this, let me start by congratulating the superstar of our group, and of course Varun too. Varun is the rotten apple of our group. And my boys can vouch for this. He's the reason we've kept many businesses afloat. Preway, Alibi, Tryst, One Above, the list goes on. The part that gets me though is this fucker didn't even drink till he was 23. Jokes aside, he's a guy who loves with all his heart. And Pooja, just remember this every time you feel like killing him. This guy means the world to me. Congratulations, guys. Cheers.
Come on, give him a huge round of applause. Yeah. Come on, clap for him. That was such a great toast. In that one toast, he said how much he loves Varun and said he's single. That's brilliant. Thank you. Coming up next, we have Sneha.
A little emotional for me. To our little big brother. I say little big brother because he's the youngest, but he takes care of us like he's the oldest. I'll start by saying that Varun is the bestest gift our parents gave us. So when I speak, I'm speaking for Divya and me both. He's like my first baby and will always be, however old he gets, and we have his back always. I don't know how many of you remember Varun as a child. He was the most innocent, naive, shy, petite boy who's grown up to be the exact opposite, a bold, outgoing, fun, and a fine man who loves living each moment and ensures everyone around him too lives the same way. And we are very, very proud of him. For all of you who know him today, will agree that he's one of the most caring persons you will come across, with a big, big heart of gold. He will always willingly go that extra mile to anyone, to help anyone he knows. Pooja, you're one lucky girl. You know why I'm saying that. And Varun, you're one lucky boy too, because Pooja will bring the balance that is required. Wishing you both the best married life ever. Love you guys.
Fantastic. Coming up next, we have Mehak. Please give Mehak a huge round of applause.
I don't know where to start from. I think with Pooja and Varun, I have been through their relationship like since the beginning. I was always a third wheel to them, whether it was Petra, Hangama or Crepe, or whether it was PVR and all those Privé nights, Ra nights. I still remember the times when Warren, being a townie, he would actually never travel by local trains. But for Pooja, at least 2 to 3 times a week, he would hang in those local trains. And that's when I knew. And that's when I exactly knew that she's found the right guy. I mean, to be very honest, I am the least expressive from Pooja's entire girl gang. So that's it. I have nothing more to say. But Pooja, wherever you are, let me tell you one thing. I'm always going to have your back, especially to handle you during your hangovers. And I don't want to say anything over the... I love you, man, but I know I can't express it.
Come on, everybody. Give it a huge round of applause once again. Coming up next, we have Rishit. Please give Rishit a huge round of applause.
Okay, so I guess the environment is a bit emo. So just repeat after me. How's the Josh? How's the Josh? How's the Josh? Don't say hi too many times. You never know. Sameer Vankhade walks in next. Okay. This is the time I realize I need to be a little sweet to my sister. So to my dear sister Pooja, it's not hit me yet that you annoying person is getting married with a person you literally spent a lot of time together, rather fought with him. I'm glad you found your Mr. Right. Mr. Varun Parekh, goods once sold cannot be refunded. What I perceived about him is that he's a man with a golden heart and someone who values friendship over anything in this entire world. Don't you guys agree? यार जिसने ना बोला उसको रूम का बिल खुद देना पड़ेगा. यार अ ग्रेट पर्सन एंड आई एम श्योर यू गोना मेक माय सिस्टर स्माइल अ मिलियन टाइम्स देन एनीवन कुड एवर. आई हैव सीन यू फाइट अ लॉट बट द लव यू ऑल इवेंचुअली शो फॉर ईच अदर इज समथिंग व्हिच मेक्स मी बिलीव दैट लव कैन कॉन्कर ओवर ऑल डिफिकल्टीज इन लाइफ. Okay, I am a bit shocked to see my parents and I actually not drunk enough now. Okay, Pooja, I've never really told you this, but I really love you and will miss you, your presence in the house a lot. The happiness Varun has shown to you is just the start to an amazing life you all will have. Stay together always. Thank you.
And we have one final person who wants to come up here and share her thoughts. Please give it up for Krishna.
Tonight is an extremely, extremely special night. More than anything, because today we are celebrating 12 years of them being together. Exactly 12 years and some loose change months ago, Varun, Pooja and I used to speak on a conference call for hours and hours every night. It was on one of these nights post a conversation, Pooja told me she had feelings for Varun and she had so much faith that I would play Cupid, and here we are tonight celebrating their commitment. If there's one thing they've always been certain about is that they were each other's endgame. And that is so special, and I can't believe my friend is going to be my brother-in-law and Pooja's finally going to move to town. So let's get this party started. Woo!